Hey everybody, welcome. My name is Kevin Jones and this is the Beginning Hunter video series here on YouTube. My goal with this program is to educate and inform you on everything that you will need to know about becoming a new hunter. Today we have another product review. This one is the Truefire Edge Buckle Foldback. So, just wanted to give you a quick look at the package. This is how it will appear if you order it online, if you pick it up in a store. This is the factory package. So without further ado, let's get started. All right guys, so right out of the box, this is what it looks like. I'm just kinda try to give you more or less a visual one over. So it looks like, straight out of the box. 360, here we go, look at that, all right. Okay, so there's a couple things that make this one of Truefire's more popular options. One cool thing is this right here. So you look at the, let me see if I can't bring it over here. It's a spring adjusted, it's called a spring bias close. So literally, once you let go, it closes back up. That's something that's not common with a lot of other releases. So this is also like a dime size head. So this is a really small head compared to a lot of other releases, even other releases that Truefire makes. And this is like also a, like a silent auto close. So it doesn't make a whole lot of noise. You don't hear. Yeah, see that? You don't hear. Yeah, you don't hear anything. So yeah, that's the top. There's the trigger. So there's a couple different adjustments that you can make with this. It's pretty similar to many other Truefire releases or other releases out on the market. So one of the first things you want to do when you put this on, and this is how you put it on, you just slap it right there. And you swing it around here. You grab your buckle, right? You stick that there. You take this, slide in there, and it's on. So one thing that, the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to adjust the length. So you want to be able to customize your length because your length will be different than mine because everybody's a little bit different, and it's also like a preference thing too. So on this, the way that you adjust the length is there's a little screw right here. You can see it right there. So what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna grab an Allen wrench, back that screw out, and then you'll be able to slide this up and you'll be able to make this longer, right? So this whole thing will become longer. And then once you find a length that you're happy with, it feels comfortable, you just set that screw back in. And the nice part about these releases is that it won't like, you can't screw it back down or back out once that screw is set. Like you'll still be able to have this 360 rotation, but it's not gonna like make your length longer or shorter. So that's kind of a cool option. So that's the first thing you wanna do is to adjust your length. Second one is that you can adjust your trigger travel. So let me see if I can't look at this. I'm actually gonna take this bad boy off to show you this one. So right here you have your trigger, right? And if you open this up, you'll see it right here. So that's another thing, you'll grab an Allen wrench, you'll back that out, and you'll basically, I wouldn't mess around with it too much, especially if you're just getting into archery. Just know that you can adjust your trigger travel. So right now it's set to go all the way back, but you can make it kind of go back a little bit for a full pull. But just know that that's another customizable option. Again, you open up the trigger, it's right there, it's hiding. Another reason why a lot of people buy Truefire is just the foldback option. So you have this whole thing, right? And with a lot of other releases, when you're walking around, this thing's always front and center, it's always in your hand. But what you can do is you grab this thing and you literally just fold it back, right? So when this thing's on your hand now, I'll slap it back on here. So this thing's on your hand now, it's out of the way. So you can go climb your tree stand, you can go glass with binoculars, so on and so forth. So this release, it comes in camouflage. So that's the one this is. It also comes in black, and it's also available in the youth model. So what are the folks saying? What's everybody out on Amazon saying? I typically go to Amazon to look for reviews because there's usually a lot of reviews. So this one currently has 4.2 out of 5 stars on Amazon. The cost for this camouflage one on Amazon at least is $77. You can buy the black one for about $55. You can find it cheaper, maybe in person, if you walk into Cabela's, Bass Pro, something like that. You might be able to find them a little bit cheaper. Let's see, what else? Anything else? I don't think that's, I think that's about it for this one. I try to keep these under 5 minutes, because I know the people are busy. So again, the True Fire Edge Buckle Foldback. It's another option. Seems to be a pretty good release. So I'm going to give this one a shot this season. Yeah, that's it for today's video. If you have any questions, comments, you can go ahead and drop them here on the video. I always enjoy corresponding with people. Let me know if this is useful to you. Odds are, if it was useful to you, it will be useful to someone else. And one small thing you can do for me is give me a like on this video. It just tells the YouTube algorithm machine that hunters are finding this stuff useful. So, well, that's it for today. We'll see you next time, guys. Thanks.